This is it. Like Okul described. I wonder if...
No. Don't think so.
Maybe not now. Maybe it's linked to... An RDA aircraft came from Tapton 1 and crashed. But what else? Maybe not now. I wonder if...
Thank you.
cage. RDA were transporting something. An RDA survival kit. Used. Someone was injured here. There was RDA activity around here long ago. An RDA aircraft was carrying a cage for something long ago. It crashed here. The pilot got away. TAPCON 1 must be nearby. Gotta find the location. Pack the black box. That's it. Tell Nord what I found. Hey, Nord?
Did you find TAPCON 1?
No. It's a very old RDA crack.
Too much yell back here. Or whatever it is must be nearby then. You have to find it.
Yeah. I managed to get coordinates from the black box. I'm on my way there now. I'm scared. What do you think it is?
Memories of my childhood fade more each day. But that name, Con One, is seared into my nightmares. One thing is certain, nothing good happened there.
Nor, I found TAPCON 1. It looks abandoned.
Find a way inside. Our past may be buried in there.
Need to get the power on.
online. Attempting reconnection to Resource Development Administration Services.
That's cleared it. This place is creepy. What were they doing here? I'll take a look around. But what else? Hey, I found cages. And there are restraints.
For animals or people?
It's bad, Noor. Looks like they had not be in cages. There's a door up ahead. I don't know. I'll see what else I can find. Maybe it's linked to... Doesn't look right. No. There would not be children here, Noor. They did a drawing on the wall.
So is it another top school?
It doesn't feel like a school. There's makeshift bedding. But everything's old and broken.
My memories are hazy. Keep looking. We need more answers.
Treated like animals. Disinfected and showered. Noor, I...
What is it?
This place was a prison, not a school. They brought us here in restraints and took our clothes and belongings. The showers? Worse than the ones at school. But I can still smell the disinfectant they used to use on us.
They always said we were dirty.
I remember that one kid always washing their hands.
Mercer wanted to scrub the Nazi off us. Wash away, Pandora. Looks like it all started here.
They had beds for little ones. We must have been so scared, Noor. I'm going to see what else is buried in here.
Engage.
so distorted? What is it saying? A lab. That chemical smell reminds me of pain and fear. Blood samples. Some of us cried every time. Nor, are you there?
Yes. What now? What did you find?
It's a Ahari. They...
Ahari? What do you mean?
I found a photo. All her records. With notes, they called her disruptive. She looked after us.
That's what we all thought. But maybe we were just kids. And maybe there's a lot more to this that we don't know.
Do you think so? Like what?
Something isn't right about that place. Why did they abandon it? What happened?
You're right. I have to go deeper. I think so, but this is too important to turn back now. Was that? No. Can't make it out. You won't believe this.
Try me.
It's Alma's grow tank. You know, where they made her Na'vi self.
Her avatar, you mean? She's not Na'vi. She just wears us like a coat.
That voice. Who is it? The voice. It's coming from that office. Must get in. RDA. Must have triggered an alarm. Noor, I think I'm in Alma's office. There's a broken recording of her voice. Going to see if I can hear the whole thing.
What is this place?
Beats me.
It's creepy. Let's make it.
fighting the good fight, one dead blue at a time.
You keep talking, I'll kill you myself.
There are bugs on this moon bigger than me. Appetite's a mess.
Whatever you think. Those Na'vi are gonna get wiped out.
RDA. They must have been alerted when the power came back on, but I made it out. That place was awful, Nora.
I'm sorry you had to be there alone, but we needed to know.
Alma left some old audio diaries. She also mentioned a meeting place called the Sarandu Moot.
The Sarandu Moot? I remember. A tattered memory they made me forget.
I think that's where they took us from. I'm going there now.
You get to go home.
Maybe. Let's see what I find there first. We're so close. Too much Yahveh here. Nor, I'm at the location, and...
And what? What is it?
It's a sad, desolate place, Nor. Did our people really come here? It's thick with Yahveh, and nothing grows.
I wish I could see. Is there anything from our people? Why did Alma go there? Did the Kamitire lie to her?
Oh, Nor. There are rock paintings and children's toys. It all feels strangely familiar.
That must be the Saren to Mutsite. I remember. Rocks decorated with our stories. The figures danced in the firelight. We played among our families.
Touching these things? It's like reaching a hand back in time. I found something wonderful.
Tell me.
Gifts from the Kametire. Beautiful artifacts.
The other clans always gave gifts when we left. As kids, we got excited to see what they were.
I wish I remembered. But the best bit is that I found Anufi's vials, untouched, in baskets.
So they didn't even use the medicines Anufi gave our clan?
So many spent bullets. RDA and Sarentu clashed here, Nor.
Mercer.
This must be the place Alma mentioned. The Sarentu were all here.
The perfect ambush.
I think so. And now it's just remnants of everyone we love. I'll keep looking. My blanket? That scent. It's her. Satnu.
Angalu Sarentu Ewaru Sikit E Baranga Yivora Titiruka
Satnu?
Ngalupalut eni muma evi Zenehibahau
Smuke the say
Aha di worko laf teli masi bunupor The sunung are way white the lem kefya Torola yung ar lora white lemanim te burit ne yapi ven
Nor? I remember it all.
What do you mean?
I was in my mother's arms. Her smell is still on the blanket I found. She wrapped me in it as a child. It took me back. We played at the feet of our parents.
The last time we were all together, I've seen it in my dreams. The happiest I've ever been.
Yes. Happy. Ahati was there. Mother was smiling. But then she looked scared. She shielded me, and then it went dark.
We need to know what happened next.
Yes. And Alma, how does she fit into all of this?
She has questions to answer.
But first, I should tell Anufi that she didn't poison the Sarandu. It was the RDA all along. And someone from the Kametire helped them.
The Kametire will be free from this betrayal at last. When will we say the same about Alma?
Too much Yahweh here. Ah, there you are. That's your favorite, isn't it, Amai?
Sky will come from a world
we fought and won.
If we have to, we will do it again.
You are back. I thought you were lost to the Avar. So, the experiment worked. Now that is interesting.
Yeah, it worked. But what's happening here?
Everything is bad. She's in the circle of ancestors, searching. And everyone is asking why, and Mokasa.
Slow down. Who is in the circle of ancestors?
A new fee, seeing Assad and to you, alive. It awoke something in her. She's an Awa, scouring her memories to find why you are alive. But it's been days now.
Don't worry, I have news.
Maybe Mokasa was right. She was too fragile. But then I sent you to her, and I... But it seemed like the correct thing.
But Okul, I have proof. I found vials of her potions, unopened, and remnants of Sky People and their guns. It was the Sky People who killed the Sarentu, not Anufi.
Such troubling news. But what consolation for Anufi. I am both sad and relieved. Is this really true?
Yes. I have the vial.
Mokasa, he will come back. We must tell Anufi before he stops us. Hurry.
Leave her. All of you. Can you not see she's exhausted? Anufi, you need to go home. Back to the safety of your solitude and meditation.
Anufi, please listen to me. You did not kill the Sarentu.
This one is nothing but lies.
It was the Sky People.
I wish that were true. But I saw her vials, clutched in their cold hands, their lips blackened.
No! I found them, unopened, among the spent bullets used to murder my people.
Child, how did you know they would not harm you?
Our people have always been healers. I never stopped believing that.
It was you who found the evidence that condemned me, Mokasa. Show me.
Anufi, do you really believe this stranger? I am your advisor, and you ask me to...
I am not asking. Seen enough. Mokasa, it was you who gave up the Sarentu.
It was their children or ours. I had no choice. I carried the burden. Unable to connect to Ewa, to hide our truth. And now you judge me?
You made us doubt our traditions, our purpose.
I saved you!
You killed them! An entire clan! Our friends! Mokasa! You are cast out of Ewa and the Circle of Ancestors. If you disobey, we will know. Now leave our clan, cloaked in your shame.
Traitor.
How could you? You have given us a great gift. Restored faith in our traditions. And now, they will live on in you, Oku. Today, we are full of sorrow, but we push this aside to heal your warriors.
I will tell you where they are.
Child, we know. I shall join you there.
My head feels full. So much to take in.
Dundu still wants us to hide, but the Kametire have stepped out of the mist now.